leader in disaster response reduction. All this you will see if you read this book. It will show you how a determined government has patriotically kept the citizen, who is an equal stakeholder to national security, safe and secure, be it either due to external or internal threats. This is what the accomplishment is of a determined government, a patriotic government, a national government, which is there to ensure that India remains one, strong and patriotic, and with the greatest welfare of our population of 130 crore Indians. India is a very strong country, and I repeat, no one can take India for granted and no one can challenge a determined India.